Did you, Stillwell?
Tucson train station is a statue of Wyatt Earp and Doc Holliday. On March 20th, 1882, the two were accompanying his brother Virgil to California. They found out that Frank Stillwell was in town. Stillwell had been accused of assassinating Wyatt's brother Morgan weeks earlier. This was the start of the Vendetta Ride. Wyatt found and chased Stillwell and cut him down near this location. Some believe it was murder. Others believe it was frontier justice.